Hello everyone. Today it's going to be a different topic for today. Today I'm going to discuss about what I saved during this lockdown. So I don't know how many of people like this lockdown, how many people don't like this lockdown, I don't know, but I personally benefited a lot of things from this lockdown. So today I'm going to share what all things I saved during this lockdown. First of all, I'll only tell the basic things which will affect myself as well as others by saving those things. First of all, I'll say that I have saved petrol, diesel, all these things are imported, so we have to use less of this will benefit our country. So during this lockdown, I believe that I have used comparatively very less of this petrol. That's it. So I during this lockdown, I completely reduced. I think it's zero. In this lockdown, I never went outside. Because I was not required to, because everything was okay for me to be in home and be safe. That's what one first thing is that. Second one is interlinked with that. The thing is, because I didn't take my vehicle out, because I didn't go outside, there was less pollution. So I think I have saved my part of pollution happening in this planet. So by staying at home, I think I have done something, maybe not wantedly, but it's happened, so something has happened good because of this. So I think the pollution has reduced, maybe a very small amount of my contribution, but still I think even that contribution will help us and the future of this planet. So even the pollution has reduced, I think even that is a good saving. The last thing is, I think monetary, like money, is also important. Rest two are very important. Money is also important. And I have said, I don't say I have saved money, because I think I have spent less. Usually I spend money for my clothes, and whenever I go out, I eat outside, and those all things I have reduced. So these three things are most important things I did savings during this lockdown. So these three things will, I think it personally benefits me that I have, being at home, it's a problem, but still, if you can be in home when there's no necessity to go outside, better you should be in home and take care of your family. And I think that's very important, that you should, unnecessary you should not go when there is necessity, that we have to go out and work. That's when I'm gonna get money. In that case, yes, even we need money to survive in this world. So in that case, you have to go, and but be careful, take precautionary actions, go out, come back home, be happy and be safe, take care of your family. Bye bye.